Monday.
Good morning. This is
Mona.
Right.
Luca.
And I'm Mr. Wilson.
With your Leo Nickerson Morning News. Today is Monday, October 17th.
All right, please. We've got some birthdays today. We got one birthday today, and that birthday belongs to Ulrich Hedebring in room 103. So, Ulrich, this is your birthday song. It is very long.
Hey!
Now for our color draws. I have Cohen E. in 104 for reading with a friend so respectfully.
I have Dahlia in room 207 for working hard and being a kind friend.
Nice. And I've got Stanley in 155 for being an amazing reading buddy. All right. And what you got over there, Mona?
I have Tripton in 154 for being a great kid when the teacher was busy.
Cool.
I have Aiden B. in room 205 for using his manners.
Cool beans. And I've got Darwin. Hi, Darwin. In 104 for being an ex. Rewind. I've got Darwin. Well, in rewind. I've got Darwin in 104 for being an excellent example of great listening at school. Okay. All right. So that gives us Dahlia in 207, Cohen in 104, Stanley in 155, Tripton in 154, Aiden in Aiden B in 205, and Darwin in 104. Those are the color draws, and these amazing girls will deliver to you right after the announcements, along with Natal, our producer today. All right.
Today's weather forecast with Mrs. Milk. Today will be a high of 20 and a low of 2.
Right, I get high at 20. That means we're going outside for physical education today. So I'll see you outside. We're doing some standalone games. Instead of ball handling skills, we'll do that when we're back inside in the gym. All right, what else we got for announcements?
Lunch Scrabble Club in the library.
Lunch Scrabble Club. Maybe I'll show up. I like Scrabble. All right, we also have grade 6 volleyball tomorrow. Not today. Tomorrow at lunchtime, 12:35. I'm giving you 24 hours to get your brains prepared to go show up for that one. Mm-hmm. All right, so that's grade 6 volleyball Tuesday at lunchtime at 12:35. And I guess,
yeah, that's all, folks.
This has been
Leo Nickerson Morning News for Monday, October 17th. Have a great day.
Please remove your hats and rise for the singing of O Canada in English.